Yeah, RITV here, October 26, 2024, Waterloo, Iowa. Got an eastbound Iowa Northern here. Man, got a good amount of power on the Iowa Northern here. We got Slugs, F40s. Yeah, get as much Iowa Northern as we can here. I'm sure the CN deal probably already went through and it'll be taken over. Yeah, they gotta blow the horn all the way through the crossing. That's part of their deal.
Yeah.
Hey, there's a side view of them. They got a pretty good air leak on 4101. Pretty good sized train. I think you just touch over 7,000 foot today. Sounds like the L571's getting put together meanwhile. They're in the Waterloo Yard. We got some nice new pavement down below us there, Broadway Street. Yep, slowing down for the Waterloo Yard. We got a lot of the same on the cars here. Hey, get to see some of the fall colors here as I fly back west here. Not a real eventful train by any means. Dragging a little more than the other ones. Yeah, there's some good old Iowa Northern cars towards the back.
What are these, grain cars?
Yep. Loaded, it looks like, the way the springs are compressed.
Yeah.
There's an old Milwaukee Road car there. Some Iowa Northern action here in Waterloo, Iowa. Yeah, RITV's here in Waterloo. That train that's passing going eastbound there, that's the Iowa Northern, still pulling in the yard. Then you got the CN 8801, that's the head end of the L571 right there. I think he's still working the yard. I don't believe he's getting ready to head out yet. Leapfrog him here. That old Rio Grande car. Yeah, he's still working the yard, so he's gonna pull forward a little more here and probably have to do another reverse mode move here, I'm sure.
Four to go.
Four to go, yep. The L571 still working the yard.
Couple. Forget how big these reefers were. One.
Then both trains are going to be stopped here. All right. yet. We're still waiting for the dispatch. Still working the yard. Yeah, we'll try to get him when he's westbound here in a little bit. Cedar Falls. All right, I'm in Cedar Falls now. Jumped ahead of that L571. He's got work in Ackley and Iowa Falls today. Yeah, they moved the scaffolding to the last span there on the bridge, so they're making some progress on that old Illinois Central Bridge. Rolling around the Ice House Museum. Center Street intersection. Foot long train.
550 axles, a mile and a half long.
Yep. Yeah, getting some good colors in the trees. Keep moving the drone around and keep the sun out of the face of it. Yeah, a little bit of something in that gondola.
Picking up some speed, huh?
Yeah, we'll move right along here. Yeah, I gotta catch the leaves and the foliage while we can. We're gonna have some pretty windy days coming up pretty soon. It'll blow all that stuff all off. And then naked trees for 5 months. Yeah, he's meeting the L570 in New Hartford, which is about 12 miles west of here. Pretty sure the L571 is gonna hold the main. And the old 570, he'll be in the hole, as they say, the sidetrack. And he'll be heading here to Cedar Falls then shortly after that. They got a pretty good mix today on the old 571. Trying to see what that said. Yeah, we'll give her a little chase and get a look at the foliage here.
Maximum flight altitude reached.
Yeah, look at the Cedar River Valley there. Some nice colors. Westbound CN 0571, Cedar Falls, Iowa.